Alright, YouTubers, today is Thursday, May 27, 2010. We had a big shoot today. We filmed Grandma's Cookies. So I'm having trouble with my light here. Not getting what I want. Hold on. Okay, so I wasn't happy with any of that. I'm not very happy with the lighting in my bathroom either. I can deal with this, I guess. Anyway, today is a bigger history and Dead Zone 24 stuff, because we started on Grandma's Cookies 3 today, and it was like a 3 or 4 hour film shoot in the hot weather, which was insane. I'm hoping to get some behind the scenes your way this weekend, hopefully. I'm working on it. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. I don't want to make them too boring, but today is a... I gotta film this because it's big. Dead Zone is changing his look. I am going to shave the goatee, and I'm cutting the rest of my hair off, so basically you're gonna be seeing this but with short spiky hair all the time. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Let's take a look at the past few years. As we lose our friend, let's take a look back and remember the good times. And the fan was on, so it totally ruined like the shot.
Don't let your life pass you by.
Hey!
Don't worry, buddy, I'm gonna get you out. Stay right here. This is what you get. The new Dead Zone. The new look. Wow, it feels so weird. I haven't had hair this short in since 2007, since I graduated high school, so, wow. And, this is gonna be going. Okay, YouTubes, this is the last time you'll ever see this. This is, not all of it's going. I'd like it all to go, but I'm gonna trim it down to a 2. I should, I'll see. So, there you go. So there you have it, YouTubes. Nice and little trim. Still, I guess it goes with the look just a little bit, but I mean that's about that.